And a warm welcome on what is an ideal night for football, you've got to say. I'm Derek Ray, perched here on the commentary gantry, and sitting alongside me to provide expert analysis is Stuart Robson. And it's all about action from MLS. It's Los Angeles FC, and they take on the Houston Dynamo.
Yes, thanks as always, Derek. We've got two good teams here, so I'm anticipating a really good game. The atmosphere is electric inside the stadium before kickoff, and hopefully we're not disappointed.
And here's the starting 11 for Los Angeles FC.
Well, the two wide players are great in 1v1 situations, and their movement is also very good. But it's the midfield three that will need to control the flow of the game.
Let's have a look at the initial 11 for the visitors.
Well, it's the same formation, but they use it to press the ball high up the field, and rarely do the wide players drop deep to defend. And watch out for the midfield three, who continually rotate their positions.
And the match is underway. Might be able to produce from this position. And a throw-in it's going to be. Tillman. And it's with Sanchez. Buanga. Now Carlos Vela. Can they trouble the opposition this time? Vela. And now he must score. There it is. And he could scarcely have had an easier finish.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a simple finish in the end. But where was the defending? That's just not good enough.
Well, the ball is moving once more. How important will that opening goal prove to be? Gasper, and a very good challenge. Buanga. On the ball, Buanga. What can they do from here? Offside, close one. Franco. He's protecting it effectively. Well, that's the end of that move for now. Palacios. Buanga. Well, is it going to end up being productive for them? Well, didn't go to plan in the end. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Vela. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Tillman. Bad challenge, and now it's up to the referee in terms of what to do next. And following the infringement, a caution.
Yeah, no surprise there. That was always going to be a booking.
Well, when you sit off like this, you invite pressure. Tillman. The supporters want to see him have a go, putting his body on the line. They won't complain about having won the corner and maybe an opportunity to increase their advantage. Well, they fancy a short one. Oh, good save. Corner again. Well, they're going for the short one. Another corner conceded. What can they do with this one? Short corner it is. Sanchez. Well, going for power and so close to finding the net. Franco. An attack full of promise. Well, they want that equaliser, but their passing remains smooth. Well, no way through. Superb block.
Well, the hosts have had most of the ball in the last 15 minutes, and their passing patterns have created numerous chances. They surely must extend their lead soon.
Now can they win back possession and carve out another chance for themselves? Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass. It looks promising. Shielding the ball superbly. Well, the fans really want him to shoot. Opportunity! No hiding from the fact that they really should have extended their lead.
Well, that was a poor miss. Could they come to regret that?
A really top-notch piece of defending. So, half-time, and sadly the visitors have grown rather accustomed to this situation, losing once again away from home.
Well, they're still in this, but with their record away from home, I'm not sure they have the belief to turn this around. The energy and drive just isn't there. Let's hope something changes in the second 45.
Away they go again. Second half is underway here. Oh, that's a well-timed pass. Oh, surely. And a goal! They're going to take some stopping now. Two in front here.
Well, let's see this again. The vision to play this through ball is superb, and he makes no mistake with the finish. He showed a lot of composure there.
So the ball rolling again at 2-0. Corey Baird takes the shot. Always going to be the goalkeeper's ball. Well, nicely cut out. Franco. Who can he pick out? Going well. No way through. Wonderful chance. Well, the keeper reacted magnificently. Buanga. Now we have 30 minutes to go. On the ball, Buanga. And can they prize them open now? And it might be. In it goes. Well, it's one goal after another. A highly impressive performance.
Well, here's the goal again, and it's a really nice ball to put him through. The vision to set up the chance is outstanding, and he makes the finish look so easy. What a good goal that is.
Three goals without reply. Adalberto Carrasquilla. Disappointing pass.
Well, as you can see, the hosts have had most of the ball and have used it really well today, particularly in the midfield areas. And I expect more of the same as the game goes on.
Indeed, perhaps they can cash in again. Let's see. Precise ball movement. Well, sloppy in possession. Baird. Can he do it? Oh, yes! A goal! Exactly what they were looking for, and he's come up with it.
Well, here's the goal again, and what a wonderfully weighted pass this is. And when he gets onto it, he decides to go for power. It's a really emphatic finish, which gives the keeper no chance.
Underway again with the score at 3-1. And played the pass well. Vela. He's in control of the situation. Surely! Was an important piece of defending. Tillman. Just the challenge that was required. Well, we're inside the final 10 minutes in this one. Artur. And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Well, a badly timed run, just a fraction offside. So making the substitution now. So almost at full time, and the home side very much in command. Stuart, what have you made of their overall performance?
Well, they've controlled most of the game, haven't they? Their one and two touch passing has been sharp, the movement's been bright, and they've scored some good goals. They just need to keep their concentration through to the final whistle.
The referee has given a corner. Now the delivery. And I think the threat has been averted.
Adalberto Carrasquilla.
And that's an important intervention. And we will have a couple of additional minutes at the end here. And not a great challenge. Free kick here. And that will be all for this game. The visitors go down once again. Just no sense of feel-good in their cap.
Well, once again, we saw the same old problems. No discernible game plan, a lack of drive and a lack of spirit. This can't continue for much longer. Something has to change.